हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग। सीमा गर्ग, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन केमिस्ट्री, एसपीसी गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज, अजमेर। स्टीरियो केमिस्ट्री लेक्चर 2। दिस लेक्चर इज ऑन स्टीरियो आइसोमर्स। स्टीरियो आइसोमर वर्ड इज ओरिजिनेटेड फ्रॉम ग्रीक वर्ड स्टीरियोस। स्टीरियोस मीन्स स्पेस, मर्स मीन्स पार्ट्स। स्टीरियो आइसोमर्स आर डिवाइडेड इंटू टू पार्ट्स, कॉन्फिग्रेशनल स्टीरियो आइसोमर्स, कन्फर्मेशनल स्टीरियो आइसोमर्स। कॉन्फिग्रेशनल स्टीरियो आइसोमर्स आर हाई एनर्जी बैरियर, वेयर एज कन्फर्मेशनल स्टीरियो आइसोमर्स आर लो एनर्जी बैरियर्स। इट मीन्स कॉन्फिग्रेशनल स्टीरियो आइसोमर्स रिक्वायर हाई एनर्जी टू कन्वर्ट फ्रॉम वन फॉर्म टू अनदर, वेयर एज कन्फर्मेशनल स्टीरियो आइसोमर्स रिक्वायर लो एनर्जी। कॉन्फिग्रेशनल स्टीरियो आइसोमर्स इंटर कन्वर्टेड ओनली बाय ब्रेकिंग और रीमेकिंग ऑफ कोवेलेंट बॉन्ड, वेयर एज कन्फर्मेशनल आइसोमर्स इंटर कन्वर्टेड सिंपली बाय रोटेशन अबाउट सिग्मा बॉन्ड्स एट रूम टेम्परेचर। कॉन्फिग्रेशनल स्टीरियो आइसोमर्स आर फर्दर क्लासिफाइड इंटू टू कैटेगरीज, ऑप्टिकल आइसोमर्स एंड ज्योमेट्रिकल आइसोमर्स। ऑप्टिकल आइसोमर्स डेफिनेशन, टू और मोर कंपाउंड्स हैव सेम मॉलिकुलर फॉर्मूला, सेम स्ट्रक्चरल फॉर्मूला, बट डिफरेंट डायरेक्शन ऑफ प्लेन पोलराइज्ड लाइट आर नोन एज ऑप्टिकल आइसोमर्स। द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ ऑप्टिकल आइसोमर्स वॉज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय द फ्रेंच केमिस्ट लॉइस पॉश्चर इन 1848। In his one experiment on crystallization of sodium ammonium tartrate, he observed that there are two types of crystals. He separated and took mirror image of them. He found that this crystals have molecular dissymmetry. Their mirror images are not superimposed to each other. Let's see few examples of optical isomers in nature. Lactic acid. Lactic acid in muscles have dextrorotatory, whereas milk sugar lactic acid is levorotatory. When it is synthesized in laboratory, it is optically inactive, that is a racemic mixture of lactic acid DL. Another example, menthol. It is an pudina. Fresh pudina having levorotatory optical isomer, whereas old pudina, we can say spoiled pudina, having unpleasant smell and it is dextrorotatory. Ibogesic medicine, it's minus levorotatory stereoisomer is useful, whereas dextrorotatory having side effects. Limonium yellow color having levorotatory and orange having dextrorotatory. Quinine minus means L levorotatory is useful for malaria treatment, where D is not useful for malaria. D plus glucose is metabolized in the body, whereas levoglucose is not metabolized. That's why we are using D glucose. This optical isomers are also known as enantiomers. They have identical chemical properties, except towards optically active reagents. This is the example 2-butanol. 2-butanol, dextro or levo. When it is treated with concentrated sulfuric acid is optically inactive reagent, we will get 2-butene. But when 2-butanol, dextro or levo is treated with optically active lactic acid, then there is differentiation in rate of the esterification reaction is observed. Identical physical properties of enantiomers like melting point, boiling point, densities, solubilities, refractive indices differ only in the direction of plane polarized light, having different biological properties. Just we have seen the example of D-glucose, because D-glucose is metabolized in our body due to the enzyme present in the body have properties to metabolize D-glucose only. Optical activity, how optical activity of the molecule is measured. This is a polarimeter instrument. In polarimeter instrument, we are using ordinary light, usually of sodium light. When this ordinary light having all spread into all directions, when it is passes to Nicol prism, then plane of polarized light is obtained. This plane polarized light, when passed through sample tube where our sample is placed for measuring the optical activity, then plane polarized light is rotating either in the clockwise direction or in the anticlockwise direction. This we can analyze through our eyes. When it is rotating in the clockwise direction, then the optical isomer is dextrorotatory. If it is rotating the anticlockwise, then it is a levorotatory. So there is a formula for measuring the optical activity. Specific rotation is equal to observed rotation in degrees, length in decimeter, length of this sample tube multiplied with concentration in grams per ml. Alpha upon specific rotation is equal to alpha upon L into C. Chirality. Chirality, it is condition for optical activity of the molecule. A molecule or an object is said to be chiral or dissymmetric if its mirror images are not superimposed to each other. For example, alphabets, letters P, F and J, etc. are chiral because their mirror images are not superimposed to each other, means there is dissymmetry. Similarly, we can see the example of our hand. Our hand left hand and right hand they have mirror image, but they are not superimposed to each other. So they are chiral. Similarly, some alphabet example of achiral, like A letter, it is superimposed to each other, means symmetrical. Similarly, we can see this example round with this time mirror image to each other, they are superimposed to each other, therefore they are symmetrical in nature. Chiral carbon. Chiral carbon, bromo chloro fluoro methane, mirror image, they are not superimposed. So this carbon having four different element, so they having chirality or they are enantiomers. Some more examples of chirality: lactic acid, dextrorotatory. This chiral carbon having four different group or element. This is minus levorotatory. Two chlorobutane mirror image. They are not superimposed. Similarly, two butanol mirror image is not superimposed. Amyl alcohol, chiral carbon, and four different group. So it is also not superimposed to each other. Glyceraldehyde also chiral carbon, and their mirror image is not superimposed. So these are the examples of some enantiomers. In next lecture, we will learn about symmetry elements and other things. Okay, thank you very much.